I'm Cameron Oglesby, and I'm a Master of Public Policy student at the Sanford School, interested in environmental policy, corporate sustainability, and environmental justice. My passion for the environment actually stems from early childhood. I grew up with a very deep, spiritual, personal connection to the land, to the seasons, to Mother Earth, that was further cultivated by a cultural and ancestral connection that my family has to a large plot of land up in Maryland. My great-great-grandfather purchased a large plot of farmland in Upper Marlboro, Maryland, that is currently in the care of my maternal grandmother, my Nana, as well as my uncle, who happens to be the only African-American riverkeeper in the United States today. As a child, we would take occasional trips up to that land. It was so full of life, of butterflies and bees and bugs and wildflowers and wild berries, and I just loved it out there. These childhood experiences pushed me to dedicate my life to protecting this planet and attempting to cultivate the sort of inherent relationship that we all have, whether it's cultural, spiritual, ancestral, to natural spaces. So I ultimately had a really winding path. I made the shift from ecology and environmental science into environmental journalism and environmental justice storytelling, and now into environmental policy, all in this larger pursuit of greatest impact, of doing the most good. I'm currently looking for a career that allows me to combine my expertise in science and ecology, my storytelling and journalistic skills, my knowledge of policy, and my environmental justice advocacy experience to help formulate solutions that are community-centered, that truly center and incorporate community perspectives and narratives into the way that policymakers and corporate interests are changing the world, attempting to address sustainability, attempting to have an impact themselves. I'm grounded in the knowledge that the work that I attempt to do to elevate other people's voices resonates very firmly with my own familial connection to environmental spaces.